the linebacker and a couple other people just absolutely blew him up. I thought that, you know, there's no way this play is going to end up in any sort of positive situation at all. They had called a very good defensive play and a blitz right into it, had blown the play up, but yet we had the best player on the field.
You will always be weaker than I.
I'll be out front.
Goodbye, McLeod. We will meet soon enough.
We'll be right back. The Kurgan. He is the strongest of all the immortals. He is the perfect warrior. If he wins the prize, mortal man would suffer an eternity of darkness.
How do you fight such a savage?
With heart, faith, steel. In the end, there can be only one.
You can see the guys behind him they're kind of in awe and just kind of watching it happen as he runs down the sideline. But at the same time, it's kind of like it doesn't really surprise us. You know, what can this guy not do?